This is Johnny with Palmer Johnson Power Systems. Today we'll be discussing some of the troubleshooting tips, common questions I get from the twin disc 8500 transmissions and 23 inch converters. One of the common questions I get is I'm slipping or loss of barrel rate. First thing you want to do is you're going to want to tap into your main pressure on your converter. Second thing is whatever gear you think you're slipping in, you want to go to that pressure port and tap in there as well. You want to be between 185 and 220. If you're anything lower than 185, more than likely there's some internal damage. Another common question is, converter will not go into lockup. What you're going to want to do is you're going to disconnect the lockup solenoid and check to make sure you got power and ground. If you do have power and ground, next thing I would do, I get a little pigtail, plug it into the solenoid, I introduce voltage. If you do not have an internal gauge reading on your instrument panel, you want to hook up a pressure gauge on your lockup, your circuit, and make sure you're between 185 and 220. If you do have voltage there, it could be a further electrical problem. If it is an electrical issue and that does not solve your problem, you can also reach us at pjpower.com for further contact information. Another common question I get is it will not go into first gear. What you're going to want to do is you're going to first check your output and your input speed sensors. By checking your output speed sensor, you want to go ahead and take the speed sensor all the way out, verify it's not damaged. You want to line the tooth up with your input, screw it all the way in till it bottoms out, go back 3/4 of a turn, lock it down. Do the same with the output. If that does not fix it, you're going to want to go ahead and check your solenoid 1 and your solenoid 4. Check the harness, make sure you're getting power. Check, make sure the harness isn't damaged. Anything beyond that, reach out for further assistance. Another question I get is transmission is running hot. Here's one of the things you want to check. Make sure it's not overfilled or underfilled. Overfilling is actually worse and can cause it to overheat. Second thing you want to check is the air filter. On the transmission, if it's clogged, it's not being able to vent. Third thing you want to check is the cooler on the transmission. If it's lack of flow, if it's clogged up, it will run hot.
For further support, you can reach us at pjpower.com and find further contact information there.